Hi, this is Eric Thornton. Welcome to Chameleon Metadata's Learning and Education series of tutorials. I'm glad you're here today. This video is an introduction to the series. It's meant to give non-technical folks access to some of the cool new open source data science software that's out there. And we're going to do it in such a way that you can use your Windows PC and put in a little kind of UNIX environment that can operate within the Windows PC and not hurt the existing Windows installation. So to visit the main course site, chameleonmetadata.com, there's education links up at the top or in several other places, and click one and you'll be brought to the education portion of the website. A couple things I'd like to quickly draw your attention to. All of our videos are posted on our YouTube. You can go to YouTube and just search Chameleon Metadata and you'll find them. And also useful links. As I get them, I'll take the under construction. But one of the ones is Classic Shell. This puts the old style Windows start button on Windows 8, 10, and Server 2012. The machine we'll be using for this is a Windows 10 PC. It's an Acer, has 4 gig of RAM. It's just a normal desktop PC. And we'll go through and install things. And we'll put more links as time goes on. But back to the education site. Please also note that these courses are going to be grouped logically. The group will always have an outline over to the left. When you see a video icon such as this, it means there is a video there. This will tell you how long the videos are. I'll tell you in advance, configuring the Java and installing Cygwin take a little longer. Apache Maven came in at about 6 or 7 minutes. I just haven't put the video link up there. So they get faster as we go along, but we do need to make sure that the PC is set up to properly handle everything we're going to throw at you. Later on, there'll be other groupings. I've got a lot of this stuff is already at my LinkedIn, Eric Thornton, New York City area on LinkedIn. But for today, let's just go over the basic look and feel of one of the courses. We'll just pick the Java course as an example. All of our courses share a similar format. You'll notice a base outline on the left margins. In this particular task, which would be to do the Java JDK setup, there's 4 major tasks, goes through the whole thing, find the download, create a Java directory, and install, configure the path, and verify. So all the things are always laid out step by step. And also on all the courses, I tend to like following the PDF a little bit better. I like the indentation. So if you click that link, you'll come to a one-page PDF. The links are still active in the PDFs. And in certain cases, you'll see I've cached files, like this is Java version 8 update 73. In case your shop or your IT department needs a special version of Java, this goes directly to the Java site. So you'll see those kind of things. Generally, the red is there because it's important. The last thing I'll tell you that's common to every class is that a link with the email of the instructor, whoever it would be. Today it's me, Eric Thornton. My email's et@chameleonmetadata.com, and it's active hyperlink, so you can just send questions, comments. Would always love to hear any improvements you might have, and certainly success stories of hopefully how something you learned here made your life a little bit easier, because that's really our intent. So going forward, as I said, the Java and the Cygwin together will take a little bit more than a half hour, I would expect. The Apache Maven, 5 or 7 minutes. And we're going to start moving a lot quicker so that with little effort, you can get by the biggest hassle of using all this free open source software and have a stable configuration. And we'll start with Clear NLP, which is a natural language processing software, which is a kind of a building block for data science. So we'll start there next. But for now, I'll be looking forward to seeing you in the Java tutorial, the SIGWIN and the Maven. Once those three are in, we can go and do some real fun stuff with the open source software. So this is Eric Thornton for Chameleon Metadata, and I really am looking forward to going through this tutorial series with you and look forward to seeing you in the Java video. Okay, bye.